we discuss about the analytic function. A function f of z is said to be analytic in a domain capital D if f of z is defined and differentiable at all points of capital D. So when we can say that the given function is analytic, a function f of z is said to be analytic in a domain capital D if f of z is defined and differentiable. F of z is defined and differentiable, then we can say that the given function is analytic. Now we discuss about the Cauchy-Riemann equation. Cauchy-Riemann equations. Cauchy-Riemann equation is two types, in Cartesian form and polar form. So first of all, we discuss about Cartesian form. F of z is analytic in a domain capital D if and only if the first partial derivatives of u and v satisfy the two equations del u by del x is equal to del v by del y, comma del u by del y is equal to minus del v by del x. Del u by del x, the CR equation is, Cauchy-Riemann equation is known as the CR equation. CR equation, when we can say that the given function is analytic, if the function is satisfy the CR equation, del u by del x is equal to del u by del v by del y, and del u by del y is equal to minus del v by del x. At a time these two conditions are satisfied, then we can say that the given function is analytic. This also can be write ux is equal to vy and uy is equal to minus vx. These two condition is known as the CR equations, and this CR equation is satisfied, then we can say that the given function is analytic. Cauchy-Riemann equation. Cauchy-Riemann equation in polar form. Cauchy-Riemann equation polar form is del u by del r equal to 1 by r del v by del theta, del u by del theta is equal to minus r del v by del r. Or this can be write u r is equal to 1 by r v theta, and u theta is equal to minus r v r. So CR equation, when we use the given function is analytic or not, to check the given function is analytic or not, so in this case we use the CR equation. Example is f of z is equal to z square analytic, is f of z is equal to z square analytic. We have to check the analyticity of f of z is equal to z square. To check the analyticity, we define CR equation, and CR equation is satisfied or not. If CR equation is satisfied, then we can say that the given function is analytic. So first of all, f of z is equal to z square. Function convert into x and y variable. So we have to replace z is equal to x plus iy. Z is the complex number, and complex number Cartesian form is x plus iy. Now we use the formula of a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. That is x square plus 2 into x iy plus iy whole square. X square plus 2xy I plus iy square, that is I square y square, but value of I square is equal to minus 1. So minus y square, x square plus I 2xy minus y square. Now combine the real part, x square minus y square, separate imaginary part 2xy. This is the function in x and y variable. That means this is u of xy and this is v of xy. Here u is equal to x square minus y square, v is equal to 2xy. To check the analyticity, we have to differentiate u and v, x and y. Differentiate with respect to x and y. So u differentiate with respect to x. If u differentiate with respect to x, y become a constant. So x square derivative is 2x, y derivative is 0. That is ux is equal to 2x. U differentiate with respect to y. We have to take the differentiation of u with respect to y. X is a constant, and constant derivative is equal to 0. So x derivative is 0. Y square derivative is 2y, that is minus 2y. Now we differentiate with respect to x. We differentiate with respect to x, y also constant. So y is a constant, 2x derivative is 2, that is 2y. We differentiate with respect to y. Differentiation of v with respect to y, x as a constant, so 2x as a constant, and y differentiation is 1, that is 2x. Now we have to check the CR equation is satisfied or not. Here our function convert into Cartesian form, that means here we use the CR equation in Cartesian form. So CR equation Cartesian form is ux is equal to vy and uy is equal to minus vx. So combine ux and vy. So what is the value we get? Ux 2x. Vy get 2x. So left hand side, right hand side is same. So left hand side also same. So first condition is satisfied. First condition of CR equation is satisfied. Now second condition. What is the second condition? Ux is, first condition is ux is equal to vy, and second condition is uy is equal to minus vx. So uy, what is the value of uy? Minus 2y, and second value is minus vx. So minus into vx, that is 2y. Right hand side is equal to right hand side is equal, so left hand side also equal. So CR equation is satisfied. Here we have to write CR equation is satisfied. Therefore, the given function f of z is equal to z square is analytic. Now we discuss about other example. Is f of z is equal to square root of r e raised to I theta by 2 analytic? Question mark. Where r is greater than 0, theta lie between minus pi less than theta less than pi. Here we have given the function is in polar form, and our question is we have to check this function is analytic or not. So first of all, f of z is equal to square root of r e raised to I theta by 2. So e raised to I theta, what is the value of e raised to I theta? E raised to I theta is equal to cos theta plus I sine theta. But here theta value is theta by 2. So in this formula, we have to replace theta is equal to theta by 2. So square root of r cos theta by 2 plus I sine theta by 2. Root 2 taking inside. Square root of r cos theta by 2 plus I square root of r sine theta by 2. This is f of z. So real part is u, imaginary part is v. So here u is equal to r is to 1 by 2. Root 2 can be right, square root of r can be right, r is to 1 by 2 cos theta by 2. V is equal to square root of r can be right, r is to 1 by 2 sine theta by 2. In CR equation, required value is ur, u theta, vr, v theta. So first of all, u differentiate with respect to r. U differentiate with respect to r, theta is a constant. So r is to 1 by 2, differentiation is 1 by 2, r is to 1 by 2 minus 1 cos theta by 2. That is, ur is equal to 1 half r is to, take 2 LCM, that is 1 minus 2 minus 1 by 2 cos theta by 2. Similarly, u differentiate with respect to theta. U differentiate with respect to theta. R is a constant. So r is to 1 by 2 as a constant. Cos theta by 2 derivative is minus sin theta by 2, and theta by 2 again differentiation is 1 by 2. So we get u theta is equal to minus r is to 1 by 2 by 2 sin theta by 2. Now we differentiate with respect to r. We differentiate with respect to r, theta is a constant, r is to 1 by 2 differentiation is 1 by 2, r is to 1 by 2 minus 1 sin theta by 2. Here 2 take a LCM, we get Vr is equal to 1 half r raised to minus 1 by 2. 1 minus 2, that is minus 1, minus 1 by 2 sin theta by 2. Now we differentiate with respect to theta. We differentiate with respect to theta, r is a constant, r raised to half as a constant, sin theta by 2 derivative is cos theta by 2, and cos theta by 2 again differentiation is 1 by 2. Now we have to check the given function is analytic or not. So CR equation, what is the CR equation in polar form? UR is equal to 1 by R V theta. So UR is equal to, here UR is equal to 1 by 2 R is to minus 1 by 2 cos theta. UR is equal to 1 by R, 1 by R into V theta. So V theta multiply with 1 by R. 1 by R, R is to 1 by 2 by 2 cos theta by 2. This R taking in numerator, we get R is to 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2 cos theta by 2. So r raised to minus 1 by 2. Here taking 2 as a LCM. So 1 minus 2 by 2, that is minus 1. Minus 1 by 2 by 2 cos theta by 2. This is 1 by r v theta. So here your answer is 1 half r raised to minus 1 by 2 cos theta by 2. And 1 by r v theta is also r is to minus 1 by 2 by 2 cos theta by 2. Right hand side is same. So left hand side also same. U r is equal to 1 by r v theta. So Cauchy-Riemann equation first condition is satisfied. Now we have to check second condition. Our second condition is u theta is equal to minus r v r. U theta. So here we find value of u theta is equal to minus r is to 1 by 2 by 2 sin theta by 2. And right hand side is minus r vr. That means vr multiply with minus r. The minus r raised to 1 half r raised to minus 1 by 2 sin theta by 2. R power is 1. Here r power is minus half. So minus half r raised to 1 minus 1 by 2 sin theta by 2. So minus half, 2 take a LCM, that is r is to half sin theta by 2. This is the answer of minus r vr. So u theta answer is minus r is to 1 by 2 2 sin theta by 2, and minus r vr answer is minus half r is to 1 by 2 sin theta by 2. So right hand side is same. So left hand side also same. So u theta is equal to minus r vr. So two conditions are satisfied. CR equation two conditions are satisfied. Therefore we can say that the given function is analytic. Shear equations are satisfied, therefore the given function is analytic.